Go ahead.
Chair, I mean, is this the right time to kind of bring in a Second Amendment issue?
I think when they talk about taking your guns away, and if you notice, at the beginning of this pandemic, there were more guns sold, I think, than at almost any time in history. So it's obviously a big issue. And then you have them working and signing documents trying to take your Second Amendment away, essentially. So I do think it's an appropriate time to bring it up.